She has no gas. She travels, what, 4 or 5 hours in a car on empty, gets to this total stranger's house. He only knew about her because his church was praying for her and he felt prompted to call her. So he called. So he speaks in tongues. It turns out to be perfect Turkish. And he states all of the sins in her life. And then what happened?
Well, I was so convicted, I was weeping. Then when he did this, like, sister, you know, and he started speaking to me, I just passed out. But when I came back, I was a completely different person. I was transformed completely. And all these lies and deception of Islam left me. I felt like tons of demons left me at that very moment.